Hi everyone, today we are going to create a text QR code together. You can use a text QR code for different purposes. Let's say you're having an international training or conference and you have guests from all over the world. You can just add the text in different languages so that everyone can benefit. And do you use a text QR code? Why do you use it? How do you use it? Let me know in the comments below and so everyone can see it also. Okay, now let's go to QRcodedynamic.com. Once you create your account, you will see your dashboard here. I will click on Create QR. Let's name our QR code. I will say conference as I have given the example. If you have multiple projects, you can choose the correct one from here. And then there are different QR code types. I will continue with the text today. Then you should enter your text. This is an Italian text. It's about the opening speech of a conference. Okay, then I will change the color. You can change the type of the foreground. If you want a fancier look, you can go with the gradient, foreground colors, then background color also. Make sure there's a contrast between them so that your QR code will be more visible. And you can customize the eyes also. Then we have other options like branding. You can add your own logo and you can arrange its size. Then we have size, margin size, and error correction capability. Let's say the best. Okay, once you are done with the customization, click on create. Okay, your QR code is good to go. You can print it, or if you want, you can download it in different formats. Let's see if it's really working. Okay, here you are. Our text is here. So thank you for watching. If you want to create a text QR code today, you can go to QR Code Dynamic. It's free. See you next time.